storm is just a few miles to the west of Danbury, Connecticut, and continuing to move to the north-northeast at 26 miles an hour. The pressure is filling now 2853 inches at the center of the storm. The rain continues to lift to the north as well. Nothing heavy across the state of Connecticut, nothing at all across New Jersey, except for a few light showers in the northern tier of the state. Long Island's basically done. The only place we still have a little bit of a worry is in the Hudson Valley, from just north of Peekskill up to Poughkeepsie and further northward towards Albany, New York. But as the day progresses, that will lift the further to the north as well. The only thing that we have to worry about from a weather perspective in the metropolitan area for the next 6 or so hours is a gusty wind that will be out of the west and northwest as the day progresses. Some gusts may occur to 50 miles an hour, but most places should be more like to sustain 30 miles an hour than with a couple gusts. That's right. By tonight, it will become rather clear and a calmer wind, temperatures near 60, and for Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, sunshine, temperatures low 80s.
An inch of water covering her basement. I caught her headed in for a wet, dry back.